My name is Reham Zaky, and I am an archaeologist working for Ministry of Antiquities, Egypt. Egypt is a land that many people, all the time, from all the ages, have lived. Nowadays, we are the sons and the result of this civilization. Our cultural heritage is from them. Even our language, our jokes, our customs, they are from the past. They have something from the past. This is what I love about Egypt. I'm a part of a big team working for Ministry of Antiquities. We are aimed to change the typical impression about archaeology. We are not relic hunters or seeking for treasure. Archaeology is a science that aims to discover and learn about the past human life and know how people lived in the past. The reason that cultural heritage is important for the next generations is preserving the national identity. It's not only for the local scale, it's also about the international scale. I mean, if we don't know about our past, about the great civilization we know, we can deal with the present and also we can predict our future. It's so important to have lessons from cultural heritage, from great civilization. We have in ancient Egypt, we have cosmopolitan cities like Memphis, where many people from different backgrounds live together and respect with each other, and they have different thoughts, different ideas, different beliefs. And I think if we have applied this today, if everyone could accept his background and his past and accept the other background and the other civilization, we can live with each other. I think this is the most important thing about cultural heritage preservation. The role of us as archaeologists is not only excavation and not only reveal the great civilization or the great monuments. It's also preserving this for the next generations, to consider the past civilization about people, not about the great monuments, about temple, about the mummies. So I think it's so important too. The more we know about the past life, the more we can inform our future.